told you. God damn it!
Oh, hey, what's up, huh?
What's going on, eh?
I'm all right, man. Oh.
You got me?
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah. You and your picnic challenge friend, have a seat right there. I got a bleeder. Let me get this Gorilla Glue.
I hope the wait ain't too long. You don't have a problem with getting lined up here, do you?
Yeah. I'm chilling. This place is dope.
That's right.
Although there appears to be a dress code that I wasn't informed of.
Great. Well, then we good.
Hey, what's up with white cubs?
Well, I don't know, man. You know, honestly, I don't really know this nigga.
Am I white cuz?
Well, I'm not.
Hey, yo, white cuz.
I'm white cuz, for sure. What's up, man?
Why don't you do me a favor and slide up out of that dead hoodie for me?
Hmm?
Your hoodie, nigga. Wrong color. Why don't you take that shit off?
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. You know what? It is humid as fuck. Definitely.
It's funny. You were so cold in the car a second ago.
I know, because the AC was blowing at my throat, and I was scared of getting strep, and then I'm not anymore because we're in this like small place with a bunch of people. So I'm like, it's all good. I'm just gonna take the hoodie off.
Okay. You sure you wanna do that? I mean, who am I? But you know what's gonna happen after you take that off. What's next? You're getting cornered by his crew out in the shower, fighting for your manhood every day till you get tired and tap out. And then you'll be a certified rag doll.
Certified rag doll?
Have you doing any laundry, taking your commissary tray. And the very last face you see before you cry yourself to sleep every night will be his. And the first face you see in the morning when you wake up from your nightmares will be his. Now, is this the kind of never-ending vicious cycle you want to get subjected to just because you want to take your hoodie off?
They have a commissary here?